Now, Skip Remmings here, and you guessed it, he's not happy about something.
Words are powerful things. They can start wars, end marriages, even begin famous works of literature. Irregardless of your race or language, the words you use speak volumes about you. Take me. I just said irregardless. That's not even a real word. Look it up in a dictionary. Not on the spell check on that glorified Underwood. So I'm a jerk. But not nearly as big of a jerk off as you are if you say any of these words, and I bet you say most of them. Outside the box. Real game changer. Nailed it. Brain fart. Latino voter. Drink the Kool-Aid. And if you say game changer, I'll pop you right in your word hole, brother. That would change the game, wouldn't it, huh? I sure would nail it with that. I'd really drink the Latino voter.